more excited than I usually am when I am at one of my favorite restaurants in New York. You all know it, but there's going to be more of it today that you haven't seen before. It's the Bombay Palace and K Lounge Restaurant on West 52nd Street. West 52nd? Yeah, and we're here with Mr. Personality himself, Mr.
Hi.
Television,
How
Mohan.
Are you?
How are you?
I'm Mohan, I'm the general manager of Bombay Palace. And I just want to let you know that we got a new menu.
Okay.
In that, we got a smoked salmon naan.
Oh, so wow.
Excellent. You know, we induce the smoked salmon into a bread and we bake it fresh for you. And then,
oh, I'm going to have that, yeah.
It's excellent. And then we have a lentil dumplings, which is a street food of New Delhi. And there's lentil dumplings we serve with the white, grated white radish with the top with the tamarind and mint sauce. It's excellent.
Oh.
And it's good for the health, you know.
Oh, yes, I know. I always feel so healthy when I'm here at the Bombay Palace talking to Mohan. And we've got a wonderful show today with Scott Siegel, who isn't here yet, but we have two of his rising stars who just can't wait to be, we're in the middle. We have to explain two things. We're here with Kyle Scatliff, right?
Uh-huh.
Right? And Brandon Bailey, right? Hey, we're all gonna get a little tour with Mohan of the, because we're here at lunch now, which
yes.
I should
explain. We're a famous buffet. And
a buffet, that's right.
There.
That's right. And when does the buffet happen? What time of day?
From 11 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. every day.
3:30 p.m. every day. So we haven't shown you that much of the buffet before, but today we are. And I love those new items. Are you ready, guys?
Oh, yeah.
The rising stars are very hungry. So we'll all
definitely
go over there and we'll get to chat later while we're eating. Okay, great.
Thanks. Let's go.
Let's go. Yes, Mohan. Whatever Mohan says goes, okay? It's his place. It's his palace, the Bombay Palace.
This place is nothing without you people, you know?
Oh.
You people make the place.
Oh, no. He owns it. Anyway, or he manages it. Anyway, let's go.
Yep.
So now we're over here at the super packed buffet with Mohan and Kyle and Graham, who can't wait to eat, and hungry customers are piling in here at the Bombay Palace. So do you want to sort of tell us what you know you
yes,
got here?
I will. We have a vegetable samosa here. As
that's vegetable samosa.
And the gentleman here, he makes the dosas.
He makes them. Okay. What's he now? He's here. What is he going to do?
This is going to make a.
We're having a food demonstration.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's.
It's a rice pancake, and he's topped with the potatoes, and we serve it. This is one of the appetizers we make here.
Okay. You said it was a rice pancake.
Yeah. That's right. See, he makes it here. Hold on a minute.
And what is in it?
It's a rice pancake. And then he's going to make it right in front of you.
Yes.
And then he's going to stuff some potatoes in it.
Potatoes?
Yeah. And then we serve with the coconut chutney.
Coconut chutney.
Oh. Oh, it's excellent.
Excellent. Excellent. Look at the hungry looks on all these young actors' faces. Okay. Look at him drizzling that. What is that he's putting on the...
Oil. Oil. He just
oil.
Put a little oil so that it cooks properly.
And
ladies
and gentlemen, it smells so wonderful. Oh. Oh, I'm glad he showed up. This is very interesting. We haven't seen this before.
That's right.
So people who come here to the Bombay Palace for lunch buffet,
this is part of the buffet.
So this gentleman should always be in place making this. It's like sort of like an omelet or something.
No, but it's not.
It's like an Indian omelet. Oh, look at this. Look at this.
Potatoes and see, he's going to roll it up.
Look at this. Graham, Kyle, look at this.
I know, it looks amazing.
Ooh. What is that?
This is called dosa. It's like a rice pancake stuffed with potatoes.
And seasoned. They're out of this. Everything here is out of this world, guys.
It's made right in front of you.
Only the made it right in front of you. Only the best for Broadway's rising star.
Ooh, yeah.
Graham Bailey and Kyle Sachs
so much
here today.
It looks so much
better than
I'm used to.
That's enough of that. All right. Okay. Moving along here. Over here to the buffet. Now, do you want? Should they take plates? Should we all take plates?
Okay.
Oh, they're grabbing the plates. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. All right. All right. Let's get out of the way of the food, though, so the public can see it. All right.
Okay. We have.
What is that? Cauliflower and potatoes.
We start with the basmati rice, and cauliflower and potatoes.
The cauliflower is great.
Chickpeas. And we have a cheese, we make homemade cheese here with capsicums and tomatoes and onions.
Wow.
And then we got lentils full of fiber. And we have a chicken. It's called chicken karai. And
karai.
We got a lamb with spinach and tandoori mixed grill.
Tandoori mixed grill. Oh my God. All right. Well, we're gonna help ourselves
and just jump in here, guys.
Let me just ask the public here. Do you like Indian food?
Oh yeah. Absolutely.
This is considered the best Indian restaurant in New York, by the way.
I don't doubt it.
We're gonna get some food now, and we'll sit down, and then we'll eat it.
All right. Please enjoy.
This tandoori mixed grill is best.
Yeah, that was
the best. We'll get some of those rice pancakes.
This is chickpeas. Yes, you have the blue one. I'm gonna go home
with
my clothes
just back. And Graham and Kyle, you're gonna get rice pancakes too. They're serving them like this on a separate dish.
Absolutely.
I got my hands full of food here. As usual on the Stephen Hull Show. Oh God, I don't know what to do with this. Okay. Well, they're ready for their close-ups, aren't they? And our third star, Anthony Ramos Martinez, has missed all of this.
We can come back.
So 3:30.
I was stocking up like the world was going to end after I got here.
I'm going to actually taste this now, right here in the. Oh. It's chicken like you've never tasted chicken. Oh my God, that's so well seasoned. Lamb and spinach, and this is the dessert. But you can come back for this, guys.
I may come back as many times as you want.
As we can. Graham, Scotland, and Cameron Bailey.
Graham Bailey, listen to me. I don't know what I'm saying
today at the Stephen Hull Show. We'll be right back.
Oh yes.
It's fun, right? Get your rice and pancakes, and now I don't have a